Hello everybody, welcome to Farming Simulator 25. Well, today we'd harvest some rice, see what this is all about really. So let's jump in here and get started. I believe this is our rice harvester here. So we got three fields here to harvest, 30 and 31. 31 split into two different. So they are rice, regular rice, not long grain rice, and they are ready to harvest. That's our mission going to be for today. Let's see how this goes. We are harvesting rice. Very wide, is it? You got a little pulp right there, but it's probably gonna flood it, right? seen, they got two different types of rice, you got regular rice and long grain rice. Regular rice tastes more, long grain rice doesn't taste nice. Or it's different than total regular rice, you plant them while they're filled with flooding. Long grain rice, you plant it while they're filled with dry and then flooded. At least that's what I've got so far. I did notice on the long grain rice, it says you can use the harvester, you know, the harvester. Where the regular rice, you gotta use this thing, the 6130. This seems a little tricky to use on the steering wheel.
True. Sure. It really is a lot better with the joystick. As far as driving it goes.
Yeah, we're not gonna use that little BS thing. That is Suzuzu. Don't know what these are. These are, it says it's greenhouse for rice saplings. This is material missing is rice saplings. So I don't know if you have to. Well, it's bile. 9 and 9 water and rice saplings. And we've got a mushroom house too, it looks like. Look into that. Okay, I do believe we can use the cultivator on it. just a little bit more. things. The 50% for last. Let's see, let's go to the store. I'll go medium tractors. We need something with the front end load attachment. Oh, front end loader, this will work. That 200 horsepower front end Boda. Pallet forks. Need some kind of trailer. That'll work. We've got to buy the saplings. Saplings. We already started flooding it, so. I think should do it right. Probably too many, but. Actually, I think we're supposed to go from the other side. Yeah. Very good at running the front end loaders and shit in this game. What the hell? Fuck. Glitch in the Matrix. Bring the map up because I got no idea where to go. Right. Excuse me. I got the blinker on and everything. Impatient little bitch. What does our field look like? Is it flooded? Oh, she is flooded. Look, our harvester's done. Let's go and load that. We'll get it started on the next one. This thing just flies down through here, doesn't it? Oh, we gotta go back over and get fertilizer. Where's that little BDS thing at? I'll load some fertilizer up in that bitch. That'd look a Honda. Stores have to be on the other side of the map. Damn. Don't let me slow you down. Ooh. Some of that soju. street. It'll be on the left.
Yeah, I see it.
Like it. You're a big bitch. Make sure I'm a fit. Bag's bigger than the truck. Well, I hope this thing will make it up a little hill. Car over there. Can't see crap in the mirror, but
yeah, there it is.
Up there, not too bad though. All right, I'll fill it up. Water 65%. some more seeds. It's like a harvester down there, fool. And there we go.
Grass.
Do the same thing, repeat. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment down below. We'll see you guys in the next video.